Let's see what we got here. So for the moment, I'm going to be working on my Paladin quest.
Leandrin versus Jaina.
You asked for it. My hammer burns with holy fire.
Yeah, let's see how badly I did. Leave any of your comments down below. Any misplays or any bad cards, good cards, whichever. Let me know.
Hello, challenger.
Hello.
Going for an early secret, but I think I'll wait on that. I'll probably get shut down quick. Previous video. Let's go with that one. I could have coined it so that with Dud I can get it back.
Someday I'll be just like you!
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Yep.
Thank you.
My sincerest thanks. Whoops.
Turn 7, just drop that and go. Start dealing.
Thank you.
fun.
Tonight, a tale of wonder and magic.
That's fun. I'm sorry, that shouldn't be funny, but it's funny.
Reporting for duty.
Could have brought up the Lich King. Or anything else I got in there.
Just a pinch of liquor.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
That is incredible.
Though I should have expected it.
Job's done.
Sure, they were expecting that. Eventually, come back out.
My torture continues.
I'll cut so that the sky's fall!
Job's done.
Should I?
Do that, you free. Come on, nine.
Options.
I'll cut so down the size!
Should I? An error, to be sure.
Job done.
Double the attack. Yeah, should have gone with that. Secret.
Hmm.
justice.
Thank you.
Job done.
Two of them now.
My sincerest thanks. Burn.
Reporting for duty.
You will see.
Job done.
Now, Jaina just used a two minutes, but she does still have two blood works.
Someday I'll be just like you.
You win this.
They left. Out of 50. Let's go again. Alright. Who's gonna be my opponent this time?
Versus Rexar.
the hunt begin.
My hammer burns with holy fire.
Like, say you want what you want. I like Barnes. Barnes is a good card. I like it. I don't care what anyone else says. If I could use Barnes in every deck, I would use Barnes in every deck. But he is better off in decks that either use Death Rattles or just have, like, ongoing effects such as that one there. Well, I'm not really sure if this is such a good card or not yet. Probably something we could have had a while ago we could have used, but I'm not sure about recently. Maybe in a more aggressive deck against the with the solo adventures, maybe, where it can actually keep a field presence and actually shut off like Hiropar, like that other, like a Lord Marogar. Because that guy is annoying.
Ah, hello, challenger.
Hello. Gonna turn into one of those waiting games. Please tell me it's not gonna turn into a waiting game. See, I don't understand why some people do this. You sit down to play a game, you click the for an opponent, then you walk away.
Quickly.
It doesn't take that long to get into a game. A minute or so. Sure, but...
Well fought. I concede.
They left before I could even say anything. We gotta finish this quest. Which, I do realize would go faster if I had an entire deck of just Paladin class cards, but what fun is that? Seriously, what fun would that be? Not much fun at all.
Liadrin versus Uther!
I will fight with honor.
My hammer burns with holy fire!
Really?
Job's done.
Oh, yes.
Ah, hello, challenger.
Reporting for duty.
Ready for action. Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Give me a quest.
The battle! Job's done.
friend it up. It's just not that important.
It begins.
That's how we just happened. I was hoping for something bigger.
The gates are open. Quality consecrate.
Reporting for duty.
Should I...
I'm gonna start getting all my heal cards too. I'm seeing, reading this right.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
My torture continues.
Job done.
Still a Wind Fury, 3-3 Wind Fury.
Reporting for duty.
A blessing?
Okay.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
Well played.
That's
perfect. Well played.
Definitely not my best day. Alright, I'm gonna switch it up. Over another paladin. A little more than halfway there to the goal, so. Let's do it!
Leandrin versus Rexha!
Let the hunt begin!
My hammer burns with holy fire!
Oh, it's this one. Okay, so. Let's see what I can do. See what I can do with this hand. Plus an attack, then attack with it. Then I'll adapt it, because if I get stealth, that'll be great. So next turn I can just give it Blessing of Kings. 2, 4, 6.
Ah, hello, challenger.
Quickly. Opponents just up and leave, or instead of actually even conceding, they just leave. Just, you know, quick. There we go.
The battle!
Tested it first. It almost feels like it's so much. These are cards you don't. This is a card.
The battle.
Attacked first with my hero, then my minion. Oh well, that happens. At least this way, if it dies, I still get back. This after that. Divine Shield. This could get interesting. If they stay. I do, after all, have a 6-4 Wind Fury that dies and gives me 2-1 ones.
That's not a valid target.
To battle!
Yeah,
reporting for duty.
Ability to come back and feel shot, I would have played a momentous. Alright, last game. I should definitely be able to get my last 4 cards on here.
Liadrin! Versus Garrosh.
Victory or death!
My hammer burns with holy fire.
Not those two.
You shall not pass.
Greetings.
Ah, hello, challenger.
Nobody, no crime.
My taunters.
Reporting for duty.
The light protects me.
Helps me out though.
Deck
reporting for duty. To battle!
This feels like a battle. Right?
Someone called for it.
The blade be thirsty.
That's one way to do it.
Ready for action!
We just have to quest to play a lot on low.
The battle!
Probably it's a 7-9 with taunt.
Back to work! Astonishing!
I'm sure it's the point where he just concedes.
The light protects me.
Even if he just uses armor and doesn't drop, and he drops
the taunt. I feel icky.
I win. I got game.
Astonishing.
Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed, or at least had a good laugh at my expense. So, alright, well, thanks for watching. Leave your comments below. And if you liked my video, please subscribe. All right. Thank you.